Here's the 180% jet, F-22, and we just changed from a 1400 kV eBay special motor that said it was a 700 watt, but it would get extremely hot. So we have a SK3 3542, 1085 kV, and we're running it on 4S now. With a 9x6 propeller. So, we're looking at roughly, I believe it's 5 pounds of thrust. So, hopefully it works good. There it is. So now it has full vertical capability. And it lost an aileron.